attempts.
What's the most important thing when you come to the United States you would like to hear from the U.S. government?
The most important thing for me is to have real friendship between the Egyptians and the Americans.
So what does that mean? What does that mean?
Yeah. What that means is mutual balanced relationships, mutual benefits. Now, I need technology transfer. I need scientific research. I need expertise in different directions to help. I have resources. Now, experience of the United States as far as planning, as far as implementing, as far as producing in different directions, real production. So there is a lot of things that I want to transfer from the United States to Egypt.
So you'll ask the president, the Congress, when you come to Washington,
yeah.
You'll ask for this kind of assistance?
Yes, of course. Yeah. Also, Egypt is very important to the United States.
Egypt's very important to the region.
Yes.
Yes. As I said in our interview before, yes, it's the most important country in the Arab world.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. So this important country should be helped. You should stand to its side, to the people's side.
I've heard rumors that you're thinking of expanding the Suez Canal.
Yes.
Is that true?
No, not expanding the Suez Canal, but improving the Suez Canal.
What do you want to do with the Suez Canal?
I'm talking about investments in along the Suez Canal. We have almost 200 kilometers or something between Suez and Port Said. And this can be an area where you can investors from outside and from the Egyptians also can make real production area, industry. I want to have this area as a real advanced, developed area along the Suez Canal.
So who?
It's not only
You're looking for foreign investments.
Yes, why not?
From the U.S.?
Yes, from
China?
Yes, from the others. Yeah, from China, from Russia, from the Arabs, from the Egyptians outside also, from Europe. The real key entrance to Africa is Egypt.
Yeah.
Logistic help to investors to Africa can start from Egypt. We have the Suez Canal, we have the seashore of the Red Sea and also the Mediterranean Sea. We have the Nile River. We can go through with the people to Africa, to Sudan, to Libya also, Chad.